I think it's gonna be a nice day today.
Right on. All right, ladies and gentlemen, call your mom and them. The whole family, let them know today is the grand opening of Cracker Barrel.
Mm-hmm. Our very own Cambi Brown, rocking her overalls, is live from Sacramento, waiting for the doors to... Look at all the people in the rocking chairs.
That's right. And listen, I am dressed for the part. When
yeah,
I saw Cody this morning, he asked why I was going to prom. So we are ready. Okay, now they're going to open at 6 o'clock this morning, but look at all these people who are so excited about this opening. Okay, we have this guy in the front of the line. He's been here since noon yesterday. Now, you traveled for work, so you've been to a lot of Cracker Barrels. Now, I understand that you did something special when it came to traveling for work. What did you do?
I used to book hotels as close as I could to the nearest Cracker Barrel.
Okay, what is the deal with this place? Why do you like it so much?
The food is amazing, but the people are what really make it special.
Okay, you mean like the servers? Do you feel like they go above and beyond?
Yeah, they just make you feel like home when you travel for work. You want something that feels like it's consistent. And, I mean, when I was here at 2, they offered me snacks out of their own lunch basket because they thought I wouldn't have anything to eat in the afternoon. So
that's nice.
That's just the kind of people that work here.
What are you going to be ordering?
Mama's French toast.
Okay, now let me tell you, this is my kind of place. Because if you're trying to do all that vegan, gluten-free, no.
That's
this place
is
carbs.
No. Right.
Okay? Big plates for like a $12. That's why people like it. It might be the people, but also that you get good servings. Also, they knew we were coming and we're not allowed inside.
Well, not just you. They said they were a little
loud. So I don't know if you saw on Friday, when it was Cody, they were like, no problem.
Yeah, right.
Then they heard Cambi on Monday and
they
were like,
no. Pump the brakes.
Or maybe I ruined it for you. Maybe that was.
Is that what happened?
Yeah, maybe I ruined it.
And she's wearing overalls and everything.
Yeah.
She looks fabulous.
I did get to meet the Yoders, who have eaten in every single Cracker Barrel.
Yes.
In the country.
Crazy.
All right. Well, Cambi, enjoy the rocking chairs, because apparently that's all you'll be seeing from the Cracker Barrel today.
Some checkers.
You got it.
Enjoy playing checkers outside.
Yeah.
Maybe they'll run you some bacon out. I bet you they will. They'll run you some bacon out. Come on.
Don't eat meat sheets. Thanks, Cambi.